What's up, everybody? Welcome back, Orkford the Second, making an appearance here. Look at him. What's wrong with your eyeball, man? Come on, what's wrong with your eye? Got an eye patch on? Hold it. Do I have an eye patch on? Yeah, I do have an eye patch on. All right, we're gonna take that off. But here we are, Orkford the Second, back again. Long hiatus. My bad. What the fuck? How come that doesn't run? How come I can't run? How do you run? No running in this game, apparently. Yeah, there's no running in this game. My bad. I forgot about that. Apparently. But here we are. New computer. First episode on the new computer for this character. I've done a bunch of shit on the new computer. Oh, game still has the, like, weird-ass stutter.
It's
what is happening?
Shame,
okay, so let's take a look at some stuff here. Quest. Let's do that. We gotta get right a move on. Dawnguard. Speak with the leader of the Dawnguard. Speak with the Greybeard. Speak with the Greybeards. Kill the bandit leader group at Igor's camp. Danica about the Gildegreen. Locate the face sculptor in Riften. Let's do that one. Visit the bandit leader. Where the fuck is that at? Am I the only one not seeing it right now? There it is. So we've been to Swindler's Den. Alright, we'll go from Swindler's Den. I gotta fuck with some options. Alright, we're back out here on the good old trail of Skyrim. Sensitivity might be a little bit too high. Whatever. Should be fine. There's a hole in that cave up there. That looks like you exited that cave. You know, I don't like that there's a dragon in this direction. I don't like that there's spiders in this direction either. Oh shit, I think they see me. There's a weird looking black spider. No racial. Don't quote me on that. The noises they're making. Brrr. Black Widow. Bah. 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 Let's go, bitch. Oh. Wow, okay. I thought I had that fight under control there. Apparently not. My sneaking increased even though I got spotted. Time out. I don't remember all my, well, I don't remember how to play the game apparently either. Boop. 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 Handle that, Lydia. Lydia? I'm going for the giant one right now, right? Don't worry, I got you with your backup. Shooting for the skies. Fuck you. Watch out. You got a little one on you. Handle that, Lydia. Boom. Nice. Alright. Black Widow. Nothing on these guys, really. I'll just take whatever all of you got. I don't know what I just whipped out. Yeah, I guess I'll use it. Oh my god, I can't quick save as often in this game. Just had to get used to not quicksaving every 5 seconds. That dragon looks terrifying. It's got like a black crimson shade on it. I don't know if I'm into that. It's like a dark brotherhood dragon they got on deck. Any Nern roots over here? Any Nern root noises? Hello? I am Orkford the Second. Why'd you pull out your sword, Lydia? Is there some you see I don't? Other than the fucking dragon in the sky. God, can we stop with that, like, stutter? Is there, like, an anti-stutter like there is in, was that, New Vegas? I need that bitch. Oh, here we are. You guys kind of have a dragon flying over you right now, just in case you didn't know. Just in case. And you guys probably know it, because it looks like some of you guys are staring at it, but at the same time, it looks like you guys don't know. So, can I whip out... bow, there we go. Nope, the bow was too. Here we go. God damn it. Oh shit, there we go. They're fighting something. Look at them. What are they doing? Dragon, attack! They don't know we're here. Lydia? Lydia, you're gonna know. You're gonna let them know we're here. Oh shit, there's spiders again. No, bad spiders. Bad spiders. Alright, you know what? I'd rather go fight over here with these guys. What is that? Caribou? Oh! Don't worry, Lydia. We'll get through this. It's like a fucking faction war. Chill out, everybody. Igor! You chill out. You probably hit the hardest. Stand there. Oh, please don't hit me again. Please don't hit me again. Yeah. Oh, you want to fight? That's right. That's right. How many little fucking spiders? Time out. I want to see what my boy had. Alright, I don't really care about all this shit. I'll take the gold, though. The gold is always a nice benefit from killing these dudes. Didn't we kill a special dude? Eodard. Shut the hell up, Lydia. Such a downer in life. Here you go. Igor Daggermouth. Good for you. Alright. Damn, Lydia already back in action. Who's spitting at me? I heard that. Don't act like I didn't hear that. There's that dragon. I do want to high key fight the dragon. What the fuck was that? Did the game just save? The game just saved. I was about to say, what the fuck was that? Ow! What the fuck? Why do you hurt? Please, no, fuck! I gotta do all that again. Oh god, okay. This fight, I don't like this fight. Hey, wait, time. Come on, bitch. Alright, actually, this fight's a little bit better. Only because there's no spiders to interrupt us this time. Don't worry, Lydia, I got you. Stand there. I hear you, you little bitch. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Come on, now. You wanna fuck with me, mug crab? Huh? Lydia's holding in. Until she died right there. Yeah, just a scratch. Scratch my ass. Time out. It was a joke. You guys ever hear of a joke? Yeah, you can't. Bitch. Where's the champ at? Where's the man, the myth, the legend? I'm saving this time. You ain't getting me, guys, this time. It was the spiders that got me. It wasn't actually you guys. It's like a little housing district. Hello, sir. My boy hunting for food out there. Alright, well, while he hunts, you know, might as well just steal his shit. You won't mind, right? Bandit's inventory. My foot fell asleep. Letter to Igor. Grass on your 3 months of the white one. Okay. So he got out of jail. I sped read that. Sped read. Alright, let's see here. Wait. Oh, I thought I had that shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, it's down. Pretty much is like as down as possible. No, fuck, dude. We're like right there. What? That time I didn't even move anything. Okay, well, yeah, that makes sense. Whatever. It's all good. We got it open. That's all that matters. Don't aggro the spider. I aggroed the spiders. Oh, shit. Don't worry, Lydia. Hold up. Don't worry. It's like a hostage situation. I can't. Stop it. Who did that? Fuck you, asshole. Pick on someone else. What the hell are you? There's so much shit going on right now. The dragon is in this. What is happening? Why am I about to die? What the fuck? Alright, can we fight this dragon in peace? Who the fuck keeps doing that? There's a saber cat. What the fuck is happening? What was that noise? Because I don't know what's happening. My skin is burning. Help. Help. Why am I taking so much damage from these goddamn spiders? Almost overpowered. Can somebody tell me what's going on right now? Well, might as well see what type of dragon it is before I get stuck infinitely dying. I don't want to die. Stop. Guys, I can't stop. I gotta turn on God mode. Okay. God mode is active. Now we can actually chill out here. Hey, what kind of dragon are you? What in the fuck? Pretty odd situation out here, man. You wanna help me out a little bit here? Argonian accountant? I mean, at least it isn't the lusty Argonian man. Hey! How am I? What the fuck? Alright, well, I don't know what's going on here. Apothecary satchel? Give me that shit. We're pretty much just trying to get away from this dragon at this point. No, we're in god mode, so we have infinite sprint. So let's just find a ways away from him. Fuck all these spiders. I need to fuck with spawn rates or something. Dude, spawn rates are up the ass right now. Hoop! I said hoop! Stop with the bodies. No more bodies. Run off into the mountains. What's this? Dreadlocks Cottage. There we go. What a beautiful place. All right, dude, you're gonna need to fuck off. Look, there's bodies falling from everywhere. Look, you're killing the poor animals. He died. Well, now that we did that super legitimately, hopefully none of these other dragons come over here. Please don't come over here. I'm tired of the fucking dragons. I'm hidden. Can't say I'm not hidden. Music needs to chill out. Iron Hatchet. Zamenith of Death calls forth the dreaded dragon of bile and decay. Holy shit, that sounds overpowered. Dude, I would love to carry these around, but these would overcome me right away, so I think I'm good right now. I want to check out whoever's in this cabin. You live in quite a dangerous area, ma'am. I'm guessing this is a ma'am. Drella sounds like a female name. I guess it could be both. Let's just go in here. Wherever place that isn't out there, you know, I feel like it's safe. What a great return. What a great return to Orkford. Hello? Dude, it was a joke, man. But now, flick me no vampirism. This is your house, right? Creating a blizzard in here. Whoa. Ever think about, like, you know, look, you got your, like, potatoes on the ground. Hunting knife. Your saber cat tooth. I'm taking all of your shit, man, just because you did that. That's some rude stuff right there. I'm taking all of this and I'm gonna use it to create potions. And these potions, you know, they will just always, I will use them all the time just to fucking mock you for what you did to us. Alright, so we gotta go see the Greybeards. The game kind of crashed on me. That's fun, but it's all good. We didn't lose any progress thanks to quick saves. Let's look around here. Where the fuck are the Greybeards? Is this High Hrothgar? Oh god. So that means we gotta go all the way over there. Shit, dude, that's pretty goddamn far. Pelagia Farm, here we come. Shit, Steam is up on my other monitor. Hopefully it doesn't affect frame rate. Shouldn't. We're rocking 30 right now. Now we're rocking 60. Okay, so. Fuck here. Let's figure this out. We have to go all the way around. We can't go that way. We have to go that way. It's understandable. Let's get a mount, okay? Let's start with that. Let us start with that. Is there an easier way I can go over there? Maybe I can go to a different town and then from that town. No, definitely not. I guess the closest town there would be Winterhold. Or Windhelm? The fuck is it called? Winterhelm? Winterholdhelm? I don't know. I barely put Windhelm. Okay. I better play Skyrim, man. This is the only Skyrim I've been playing. I guess the last time I played Skyrim was on, like, was the old Orkford. And then before that, I played on the PS3 a while back. So let's see here. New spell on deck. Conjure Familiar. Okay, well, we already have that. Something we picked up. What the fuck did we pick up? I already forgot. Is it a scroll? Is it just straight under magic? Might be straight under magic. No, it's not. What the hell, dude? I swear to God, I just picked it up. I just picked up an item. And the item's a flute. Magical flute. There we go. Boom. Summon mount. So then we do this. Go here. Favorite it. And then we shout. And let's summon in a wolf. That's sexy. That is some sexy shit right there. Wow, look at that. That is awesome. All right, that's a mod here. I don't know why he's got like purple bracers on, but you know, it adds to his color. So let's book it, guys, as in Lydia and Wolf that I'm riding. Okay, we'll be at High Hrothgar in no time, am I right? No, we still got kind of quite a ways to go. Plus, we'll probably stop a couple times on the way over there. So we got a long way to go. I hear dragon. No more dragons. Time out. I didn't even fuck with the mod config. I Okay, hopefully spawn chance are a little bit less. I don't know. I just fucked with a bunch of things. I didn't want to mess up anything, though. This wolf sounds like he's behind me, even though we're on top of him in my headphones. Hey, wolves! Fuck you. Come here. Come here, bitch. Come here, little bitches. Just come on, come on. Am I hitting them? Feral red wolf pup. Get out of here, you wolf pup. Come back here, bitch. Hey. Come on, man. You can't start a fight and then run. That's not how shit works out here. Gotcha. There we go. Where the hell is Lydia at? Lydia, you're a little bit slow. Hey, the good thing about this wolf is that he'll help you out, man. He will help you out in all situations. Look at that. Dragons on deck. We're not high enough level to be fighting goddamn dragons. I might have to drop difficulty down to, like, just mid-level normal. Because there's too many damn dragons. Let's go. We got asses to beat. What's up? How y'all doing today?
Here we go.
Okay, time out. Okay, miss. Let's go, bitch. Come on, skeleton. Alright, these guys kinda hurt. Where'd she go? Time out. What the fuck? You think you can just run like this? Wolf! Help me out, wolf. No more! Yield your skeleton! Jesus. Contradictive bitch, dude. I don't know what that was. Steal your goddamn clothes. Lydia! Time out, Lydia! Time out! Lydia! What in the fuck, Lydia? Come on now. Okay, there's multiple trolls here. Hopefully we can handle these guys. There we go, that's one now. Good job, Lydia. You're sufficing. You're being a good tank. Fuck you. What is that? He's yawning, Lydia. Get him. Get him, he's yawning. You like that? Time out, time out. Get Lydia, man. Get Lydia, not me. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Oh, I feel bad. This is some creepy shit right here. I kind of want it, though. Because it's worth 300 gold. Look at that. Look at that whiplash he's getting right here. What the fuck? Doesn't that hurt, man? That looks like it's painful. But we're moving on. Cleared out that cave. There's caribous. Those aren't caribous. Whatever. Close enough to caribous being hunted. Look at the giant yellow dudes. Okay. Hey, man. How you doing? So there's actually a mod that I had, and I couldn't find it anymore, called Worm's Tooth. From what I know, the mod developer just completely vanished. He took off his mod and everything. Took down his mod from Nexus and everything. And that sucks, because it was in this mod pack originally, so I had to replace that with a bigger mod. Well, not bigger mod, but another big mod. Close to the size of Worm's Tooth. Let's get off here. I know there's bandits here. What can I save right now? That's fucked up.
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to... You know, now that I think of it...
Yeah.
That sounds fair.
You better.
Just shove off before the others notice.
What is going on right now? Mm-hmm. What was that noise? No one noticed that, right? That was a sneak attack? I don't know. I just want to kill everyone here because it's a free loot, man. Hello? It is me, Orkford! Man, this is where I wish I had a really good shout. Because I would just knock the people off. And my shout is not good enough to just knock people off. Where you at? Stop! That is all I got right there. This is my heaviest attack. You're dead. So you, well, I can't really show you what I got anymore because you died. So. Just gonna have to believe it? I don't know. See it in the afterlife, man. You'll feel it in the afterlife. Maybe I hit him so hard you'll feel that shit in the afterlife. Nice shield. Oh, I can't pick it up. Alright, Lydia. He's a chief. Look at his helmet. No, he's a chief because of the helmet. I want the helmet. Coif, dude. It's a coif. Can I carry it? Yes, I can. Hello, outlaw. Lydia! Oh, Lydia. You almost fell. Don't worry, I got this one, Lydia. You just take a break. You did some good tanking right there. I need to look for a stutter remover, dude. I don't know if that's just like the game loading areas or what, but that gets pretty annoying every once in a while. Holy shit. I just clobbered my man right here. No, I like having a mount that comes right to you. I'm just waiting for him. Look, there he is. There he is, and Lydia's coming too. Can I mount Lydia? This dog won't fucking jump. Jump, bitch. Come on. Come on, jump. I want him to jump. There's a camp over there. Oh, God. All right, stay on the road. Stay on the road. Chill out and stay on the road. We're on our way to High Hrothgar. We are somewhat close to Iverstead. So that's good. We're making good progress. Probably will stop by anything really interesting. Hello, rabbit. I don't know why I just said hello to a rabbit. Is there anything, any like new buildings? Look, what's that over there to the left? There's some over here to the left. Let's check our map. Okay, so it's not a discovered location. When it's not a discovered location, that means it's not a part of the fight against the Thalmor shit. So let's check it out. Maybe it could be, I don't know. All I know is I'm low-key hungry and I want to go cook some food. What is that? Looks like a fucking warg just chilling in front of the door. Did I get off? Hello? Okay. Interesting. That thing's on fire, whatever it is. No, that thing's not friendly. I'll tell you that right now. Wolf meat. I'm sorry. Maybe he's a companion. There's a possibility. There's not many things called wolf meat in this game. Hello. Hi. He's not following you. Look at that. That's fucking terrifying. Abandoned prison discovered. The man who forgot. Let's read that. I don't remember what it was called. What was that thing we just... A strange book. Here we go. Whoa. To the man who walks in shadow, to the souls who praise his glory, I shall guard the sphere till the end of this life, my body but the vessel of his teachings. My old friend, I shall not allow the freedom of the beast, I shall not allow the failure of your work. Whoa. Interesting. Whoa, what is that? Are these all the... Whoa. Are these like all the special dragons? Look in the background of the pictures. I just noticed that they're in all the backgrounds of the pictures. Look, there's an ice dragon. Huh. Interesting. Very interesting. We'll keep that in mind once we get a little bit stronger. Hello, wolf meat. What you doing, man? How you doing? We got a squad rolling up with us. Lydia coming over here. Alright, we're going into the abandoned prison. This is kind of scary. Y'all got some fucking weed in here? Me and my dogs are trying to get high. While Lydia watches. Because she says she ain't into that shit. Come on, Lydia, just try it once. Peer pressure, man. Just fall into it. Y'all want a battle axe? I'll take the minor healing. I'll end off this episode soon. I want to make episodes kind of a little bit shorter. So I can produce more of them. In a way. Shorter episodes, but more episodes. So probably like 20 minute episodes, but longer. I don't know. We'll see. It's our return, so this might be a decent length. Hello, I just heard moaning. Can we not hear that? Guards' orders. We can't let the prisoners out, so either kill them or let them drown. Either way, all guards must evacuate as soon as possible. The storm is about to wash this whole fort into the river, and I'll be damned if I have to report one legion death while under my watch. You have your orders. Boy, you're trying to like... Who's doing that? Is that you? Close that mouth. That's what I thought. Hello? I hear moaning. Caring too fucking much? God damn it, dude. This is my new favorite. I don't care if that one had a scope. I sense a presence. No, you don't. Fuck. No one hides from the dead. It's true, it's kind of hard to hide from the dead. Hello? Oh god. There's so many ghosts! Oh! That was sweet. I've got ectoplasm. I'll take the ectoplasm. Dude! Meat dog, chill out. Oh god, this is a long ass page. So they're creating a plan to escape, I'm guessing. I don't know, I didn't read it. I can't read that fast. Alright. Hello? Where's the other dude at? Do we gotta go all the way around or some shit? Oh, right here, there's a hole in the wall right here. Expert mother. Oh, look at that. We already found a sweet spot, I guess. Oh, got it. Look at that. Nice and easy. Please don't make me lockpick again. Fuck. Okay, it's left. It is the left. Oh my god. Was it not the left? It is the left. What? Where else can that be? I can't go left and I can't go right. There we go. I don't even know what happened there. I just literally just sat in the same spot. I don't understand lockpicking apparently. Okay, well. Let's find this goddamn ghost. Time to end your foolish array. Great trade. Look at that block. Did you see that block? You need to chill the fuck out, dude. Alright, sounds like we cleared out this area already. Because I just heard the clear out noise. Yep, there you go. Cleared. Alright, that was nice and easy area. Oh, two-handed? Yes. That's fucking awesome. There's a master lockpick here. I don't like that. Oh my god, you know what else? I don't like being over-encumbered. Time out here. This looks like one of the areas you would start at if you did the alternate start mod. Interesting. Now that we know, oh my god, there was a prison key the whole time. You know how easy that would have been? I wouldn't have to pick all those goddamn locks. So I think I'm gonna end off this first episode here. Not first episode, first episode on the new computer. I think this is the 8th episode. I'm gonna end off here. I'm over encumbered as shit apparently 24/7, so I gotta go like do something about it. But I will see you guys next time in Orkford's adventure to live up to his father's name. Yeah.